Okay, so maybe not a successful attempt at positivity. For a point panel, who is kind of in the dumpster right now?
Maxime Bernier.
I mean, yes.
Other guesses?
I know this because I have a lot of family in Ottawa. This person's name is Eugene Melnick, and he is a bad, bad man.
Yes, he was talking about the Ottawa Senators. Eugene Melnick, as you said, is the owner of the Ottawa Senators. This week he posted what was supposed to